Today, I want to talk to you about support systems. And I don't mean pantyhose and Spanx. I'm talking about the people that the bride brings in with her. A lot of times the bride may not have the support system she needs, and that causes undue stress. That kind of bride, you need to give extra support.
We're like a push-up bra.
So, y'all grab your pantyhose and your Spanx and have a good day.
As the meeting wraps up, consultant Brandon gets ready to meet a bride who could use some extra support.
Hi, ladies. I'm Brandon. Who's the bride?
My name is Emily Fleekley. I'm 24 years old. I'm from Dallas, Georgia. I am marrying Jesse Lamb, and he is my everything. I love him so much. I already have my dress. It's very modern. My wedding's going to be in my grandfather's backyard, and I cannot wait to get married.
Who have you brought with you today?
This is Melissa, Ellery,
Stacy,
and Laura, my matron of honor.
I've known my bridesmaids since high school.
Emily's like a sister to me, and I'm very excited to be able to share this day with her. I know it's a big deal for her.
What are you looking for today?
I definitely want yellow.
Everybody okay with the yellow?
I don't want to look like Big Bird up there.
My bridesmaids have actually added a lot of stress.
I just think yellow looks bad on me.
They are very, very against the yellow dresses that I want.
You're dead set on yellow.
Emily and I definitely have a lot of difference in taste. I think yellow's a little crazy.
Yeah, no, definitely yellow.
I've felt very, very lonely through this process because I don't feel like my bridesmaids support me. I just hold everything in, but it really does bother me a lot.
Let's go ahead and start shopping, okay?
It's bright yellow.
It's yellow.
Yay.
I definitely think we just need to let them see what yellow is really all about. Here's an example.
My matron of honor would kill me if I put this on them. I was her maid of honor. So I thought that she'd stand by me, but it just doesn't feel like that.
I feel like I just looked at dresses for my wedding not too long ago.
With Laura, it's been a crazy roller coaster. I was there for her wedding, but she's focusing more on her life. Laura's like, oh, wow, when I planned my wedding, I did this. Or when I planned my wedding, we had this.
No, yes. That looks like my bridesmaid's dress.
Who cares? Your wedding's over. My bridesmaids just don't support me.
I have a plan. I'm gonna have these bridesmaids each pick out a yellow dress and a style they like. Maybe if they like the style, they'll be supportive of whatever color the bride likes. Melissa's wearing a short canary silk crinkle chiffon dress.
God, that's horrible.
Here's the second dress.
Oh.
Stacy is wearing a short mustard color silk crinkle chiffon dress.
No. You look like a big nacho, like covered in cheese.
And here's the third dress.
Oh.
Laura is wearing a short lemon dupioni dress with a crumb catcher neckline.
I like her dress.
I love this dress. Like, I want this.
Okay, out of all the colors, I like that one the best, for sure.
Lemon.
I just hate that dress. You look like you're, like, a thing of cabbage.
I like the material of it.
I'm really just worried about what Laura's thinking. Is she gonna try to pick out a dress just because she likes it?
Call me grandma, but I love more conservative things.
I'm just old school like that.
That's why you stuck me in that horrible dress.
What did your bridesmaid's dress look like in Laura's wedding?
It was bad. It looked like my grandma's curtains. Like, I just looked like a huge heifer in it.
That's so mean.
Whoa. The girls were actually trying to be supportive of this yellow dress, and all the bride is doing is being nasty.
It's like word vomit. It just came out, and I couldn't control it.
Looked good for pictures.
Not on me.
Is that horrible? That is horrible. Wow. Okay. Yep.
It's really difficult to deal with a nasty bride, but I just need to focus on getting these girls in a dress that will come in this lemon yellow that the bride wants. Melissa is wearing a short silk dupioni dress with a tiered V-neck.
That is the ugliest dress I think I've ever seen in my life. Oh.
that's pretty.
Stacey's wearing a short taffeta dress with a traditional sweetheart neckline.
That looks cheap. That looks like I could find it at, you know, the local Walmart.
Laura is wearing a short Dupioni magenta dress with lettuce-looking bodice with a flowy skirt.
That would look hideous on anybody.
Emily told me that her bridesmaids aren't being supportive of her, but all I can see is that her bridesmaids are actually being sweet and supportive. There's definitely something weird going on. So I want to see what Lori thinks about this. The bride, she's being really, really nasty to her bridesmaids. She had said when she first came in that her bridesmaids weren't supporting her, but from what I can see, her bridesmaids are being really supportive.
Is any of her family here?
No, her mom's not here.
Oh, okay.
Nobody's here.
Okay, well then there's definitely more to it. We got to get to the root of the problem. How y'all doing? I'm Lori. You must be the bride.
I am.
How's your wedding planning been going?
Horrible. I just haven't really had much help.
What about your family? What about your mom?
My mom isn't really big into it. I just think that she's having trouble dedicating much towards my wedding.
I want my mom here for me for every step of the wedding, but I just know that that's not going to happen. It sucks.
I think a bride would be very angry if her mother's not interested in the wedding. This is a bonding experience for mother-daughters, but if she in turn turns that anger on her bridesmaids, it is not only going to ruin this appointment today, it could also ruin the friendships that she's had with these girls for years. And it's not something you can get back.
I always, you know, grew up thinking that it would be this thing that me and her would have. We'd bond through it. We'd have this magical mother and daughter moment. And I saw that in Laura's wedding. Laura's mom and her, they were just teammates. And I just want to feel, I guess, like she felt on that day.
Yeah.
I don't want to cry. I don't want to. You know I've been there for you. So from the day my wedding was over, it's about you.
I know.
I know I've started a new job, but my weekends are free, and I'm more than willing to come help you with anything you need.
I want to help you. Just call me and tell me what to do.
Sometimes all it takes is just asking.
We're the bridesmaids. That's our job.
You're my best friend. I'll give you my house. I mean, I'll do anything for you. She's been holding all of this in for a long time, but I think she knows that I think she knows how much I care about her.
They're not your mom, but I think you've got a great group of girls here.
I do.
You're stuck with us.
To have my bridesmaids, you know, step in like that and support me like that, it just feels so good.
Here's Melissa.
Ooh.
Melissa is wearing a short lemon taffeta dress. Stacey is wearing a short taffeta dress with crisscross racing.
Oh.
Laura is wearing a luminescent taffeta dress with a traditional sweetheart neckline, and all three come in that lemon color.
You look good.
Thanks.
She's like, damn right.
I love it.
I love it too.
Oh my gosh, you look good.
This is what I was thinking for you.
So, Emily? Are you saying yes to this dress?
I'm gonna say yes.
Today made me realize how good of friends I actually have. I love the dress that we picked out. All the resentment that I've been carrying around is gone. I have the best bridesmaids in the entire world.